Okay, so I'm going to start with the LA Proprama in white. As a base. Not for any particular reason, just because I need a base. I'm just going to set that with a skin tone out of my crown palette. This brush has red on it. Can you tell I didn't clean my brushes properly? Because now I've got pink on my eyes. I will cover it anyway. So, Decidueye has a lot of brown and green and orange, so I'm mainly going to use this palette here because it has an orange and it has some greens and some browns. So I'm just going to take a fluffy blender brush. And I'm going to go into this one here, even though it's shimmery. I'm going to use that as the transition color. This is just a little LA Colors palette. It cost me like $2. The shadows are like really good. I think they've repackaged them now. They look a little bit different. But they're a good basic eyeshadow palette. Just laid down a base, and then I'm going to go into the next darkest one. It is a slightly smaller. Use my domed shadow brush from Real Techniques to go into the next darkest one. Just put that into the crease. And then I'm going to go into the green there with a flat shader brush. This is going to be a really, really simple look. Not being too complicated today. So into the brightest green that's in here. And I'm going to pack that on the lid. And then just back into the brown, just to blend the edge a little bit. Just going to go back into the green again. Lost a little bit. I could probably wet it and make it a bit brighter, but I'm not going to do it. And take a brush and flick off some of that. Take another fluffy brush I'm going to go into what I'm going to use as highlighter, which is the NYX Twilight Tint, which is slightly green tinted. Blend it into the top edge of that brown just to smooth it out a little bit. I'm going to take a small pointy brush. I was going to use that orange, but I'm not going to use orange. Oops. I'm going to use tan, I think it's Tangelo Twist or something like that. Tangerine, this orange here from my Girly Cosmetics palette, and I'm going to use that underneath the eye to bring in some of the orange that's on Decidueye. Just on the inner corner, just helps brighten up the eye a little bit. Then I am going to tight line the whole way around with my Model Go Black. Then I'm actually not going to put on eyeliner, I'm just going to leave it. On the top lashes I'm going to put Peacock Flare mascara. And then Clump Crusher on the bottom as usual. Another coat of Peacock Flare on the top lashes, and the eyes will be done. And I'm gonna zoom out and do the rest of my makeup. For blush, I'm going to use this orangey blush that I have in one of my Z palettes, if I can get my Z palette open. This one here, which is a no-name one. Orange on the skin, but it is an orangey blush, which is matches sort of the under eye and the orange that Decidueye has on it. I am using Twilight from NYX. because it has a slight green cast to it, which mirrors the green in Decidueye. Okay, and for lips, I am going to outline with my clear lip liner from L'Oreal. For the lip colour, I'm actually going to use this lipstick from the Balmain collection from L'Oreal in Rebellion, because if you look carefully at Decidueye, Decidueye has a blue beak. And I'm just going to top that with a little bit of Electro Shock from Revlon, which is kind of greeny blue. And that is my look based on Decidueye for the Gotta Glam Them All collaboration with the Geeks and Beauties. Make sure you check everybody else out. They will all be listed down below who are doing this. And if you want to subscribe, click the button down there. Click the little bell if you want to get notified when I upload new content. Leave me a thumbs up if you like Pokemon and makeup type videos. And leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments. And I'll see you in the next video. See ya.